thinking?
It's just this girl, Helen Johnson. It all started in the high school when Helen stole my best friend, Margot.
This girl was at work, but she didn't deserve it. Every morning, Helen left her house scared. When she arrived at high school, my friends in that time, Stephanie and me, threw her stuff out.
Don't mess up or you will be the next.
This is the limit. I'm gone.
Helen! Are you okay? We have to make this end. I'm feeling up.
What did you do in the school today?
Nothing, as always.
Are you okay with your friends?
I'm fine.
And what about with the boys, Helen? As your sister, I have to know everything.
You know what? I will go to the library to study, okay?
Okay, bye, honey.
Bye. I love you. Bye.
Bye.
Stephanie changed off high school and I've never seen her since then. Margot doesn't even look at me. Helen's sister has a depression and Helen killed herself, and it was all